For the role as a barge master, I would say basic maths and English would be very good, and it would be desirable with basic IT skills also for paperwork. However, it's not necessary that this be to a GCSE or A-level standard.
Within the industry, most employers look for key qualities and overall potential ability in a candidate opposed to certain educational grades.
You must be hard-working, a team player, reliable, have a hands-on approach to work and not be shy and get stuck into all tasks.
Leadership qualities and willingness to learn are key factors as well. Hi, I'm Carly Wells, I'm a barge master at Red7Marine.
Hello, my name's Peter Cowie and I work for Red7Marine as a barge master. As a barge master, it's my role to look after all the crew and clients and contractors on the jack-up barge at all times. We work throughout the UK on different size barges ranging from 100 tonne all the way up to 400 tonne series. So far, it's roughly taken me approximately 3 years to get to the level I am now, which is a barge master. The position I applied for was a trainee barge master. To get to this stage, I started off as a marine operative, which included general slinging and banksman duties. From then, I went on to piling works, drilling works, and then transitioned over to a jacking engineer. From here, you'd start to take on more responsibility and working under the supervision of a senior barge master, which in turn, with more experience, would gradually develop you onto barge master.
Varied shift patterns and rotations work are normal with this role. I currently work 3 weeks on and 1 week off rotation. This can be local or travelling all over the UK and staying in accommodation.
Within this industry, it's not uncommon to be working away from home for long periods of time. Before seeing the role advertised, I never really knew what a barge master was. I had seen jack-up barges on different rivers, however, I never really understood the concept or knew the full purpose. I always wanted to work within the offshore industry, whether that be on the rigs or the wind turbines.
You can most definitely climb a ladder within this role or branch out into different roles further down the line once you have experience under your belt. For example, my boss started out as a trainee barge master, then took on the role as a senior barge master, and now is running the fleet as a marine superintendent.
As well as dealing with everything hands-on, there's still a lot of paperwork involved also. This would include your daily progress reports for the barge, your movement logs, your barge safety checklists. You would need to make sure all permits and all health and safety related issues and drills were in order.